Russia's President Vladimir Putin has highlighted the importance of relations between Moscow and Tehran. Speaking at an international forum in Turkmenistan, Putin said both Russia and Iran often share similar perspectives on global events. According to the Kremlin, both leaders agreed to strengthen bilateral ties in all areas. It was the first in-person meeting between Putin and Iranian President Masoud Pezeshkian.